Namaskaram. Welcome to VeenaVaadini Margazhi Utsavam 2021. VeenaVaadini was inaugurated on April 14, 2020 with the desire to host online recitals for Carnatic music students in the intermediate and advanced level. I want to thank my parents for supporting my passion and the special guests who took time to bless the students who participated in VeenaVaadini, Carnatic online music recital weekend series. I'm excited to host the second year of the VeenaVaadini Margazhi Utsavam. I want to thank all the artists who will be participating, their gurus for encouraging them to perform, and their families. A special thanks to my guru, Shri Anish V. Bhatt Mama, who supported every initiative I dreamt of organizing. Today is the ninth day of the Margazhi Utsavam. Aathreyee will be performing today. Aathreyee Krishnaa, who hails from Kankala, is studying her BSc degree. She started learning classical music at the age of 5, under the tutelage of Vidushi Srimati Uma Odeya Shankar, Parkala, and subsequently under Vidwan Yatiraj Acharya, BC Road. Currently, she is the student of Vidwan R.K. Shriramkumar and Vidushi Srimati Amritha Murali of Chennai. In addition to Carnatic music, vocal, she is also practicing violin under the guidance of Vidwan Ravi Kumar Udupi and Vidwan Vishwanath Patak Durga. She has participated and won several awards. Without further delay, let's enjoy her kachari.
Namaskarams. I'm Aathreyee Krishnaa from Kalkala. I'm very happy to be performing for VeenaVaadini. And also, I would like to thank VeenaVaadini for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Before I start the concert, I would like to seek the blessings of my gurus, Vidushi Umaudai Shankari, Vidwan Ekraj Acharya, Vidwan R.K. Shriramkumar and Vidushi Amritha Murali.
Sadguru Gajasya Vani Charana Yuga
Shashidharam
చూటకి దీ మంచి సమయము రా janani sa
Kripa chu chutaku velara
kripaju chutaku velara rama 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 kripaju.
Thank you. Money. Gama Padani
Shri
everyone for listening to Aathreyee and for your blessings. We will meet you again tomorrow at the same time to listen to Uma Ranganathan Akka. Please don't forget to tune in.